Myself, Neha Suryavanshi. I am senior clinical dietitian and I am working as a freelancer. I started my career with VLCC Healthcare and I did my internship from Jahangir Hospital, Pune. I am dealing with all the therapeutic diets like diet for diabetes, diet for thyroid, PCOD, diet for pregnant and lactating mothers, diet for kids and others. Today I am going to talking about diabetes. What is diabetes? Diabetes is a chronic metabolic disorder in which patient is not able to utilize glucose completely. There are two types of diabetes, type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 is totally insulin dependent, type 2 is non-insulin dependent. Type 2 diabetes is due to genetic factor, due to sedentary lifestyle or due to obesity, overweight. Type 2 diabetes can be managed through diet, exercise, drug and education. So I am going to tell you about the dietary management of diabetes. We can manage diabetes by restricting the calories. So if the person who is diabetic and overweight, calories should be restricted to 20 kilocalories per kg ideal body weight. If the person is underweight, calories should be restricted to 40 kilocalories per kg body weight. If the person is on ideal body weight, we can restrict the calories to 25 kilocalories per kg body weight. Protein should be 20% of the total calories and 25 to 30 gram calories should be from the fat. We can give 25 to 30 grams of fat to the diabetic person. Fiber is very important nutrient in diabetic diet because fiber play a very important role in person's diet, as it gives a satiety feeling to the diabetic patient. Generally, diabetic patient feel hunger in between the meals, so they can always satisfy their hunger by taking healthy snacks, which are high fibrous snacks. Like they can include the thick vegetable soups, green vegetables, fruit chaat, and etc. So this is the general requirement, calorie requirements, which I just told you. And for consultation with me, you can book an appointment, you can fix an appointment with me on LiveRate online. Thank you so much.